Hi there, boys and girls. I'm Alex Berg, and I'm joined by
Helge.
And we're sitting on the bench. K-I-S-S-I.
Nope.
We're being manly man.
Anything wrong with that?
Not that there's anything wrong with that. No. And I got myself a Weiss beer from my local microbrewery.
Yes. And your stuff is crackling.
Yes, it's a cracking stuff. And yeah, let's pick up the pace, shall we?
Yeah, I think we should pick up the pace a bit.
Because I know computer RPGs are supposed to be slow, and I play Paradox games, so I know everything about slow burns, but this is ridiculous.
This seems to be broken.
Seems to be broken. It's the rat that's showing up on my screen, isn't it?
Yeah.
Squeak! Yeah. I don't know much, but I know this. Wherever black robes tread, chaos follows. That was my rat voice, by the way.
And what a lovely rat voice it is.
Fantastic.
You have a real knack for the whole rat thing, you know?
Yes. I should be a voice actor, shouldn't I?
You should be. Let me know if you
need a thing. Wasn't that your dream once upon a time?
Well, it would have been cool.
I seem to recall you saying something about it at one point. But
I don't know if it was a dream, but it would be cool.
I do dream a lot about you.
Yeah, look. Well, thank you, I presume. So if anyone out there needs a decent English-Norwegian accent kind of guy for their games, I'll give you a call. Alex has a number.
What we need is to surprise another angry summoner. Okay. Enter sneak mode by pressing C. Stay out of the vision cones and those around you by remaining hidden. Okay, so are you now sneaking by sort of holding a rock in front of your face?
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Why don't you sneak past as well?
How am I?
Oh, you can't do that. There's only one guy. Why don't you press C? There you go.
Okay, so I'm... Sometimes it pays off to scout ahead. Try igniting the oil.
You gotta stop it now. it's killing me. It's so high, dog. I know.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna have to try to ignite the oil.
Yeah, there's a scroll just south of you with a fireball, but I think you actually have the power and the spells to do it.
Okay, where's the oil?
Did you see the two guys just south of you?
Yeah, got it.
Yeah. And there you go.
Okay.
Right, you first.
That's gonna be awful. Are they still alive?
I think they are still alive. They lost about half the health points, and they are burning, and they're slowed. And that's one of them.
Yep.
50 XP for that. Well, bloody hell. Alright, can I do anything? I don't think I want to do anything, to be honest. I'll just move down here and distract them. Look at me!
Hurt them! Save me.
Yeah.
Okay, is he still...
And it's back to you. He is burning and almost dead.
Well, almost isn't good enough.
There. Well, look at the mage go! Here's a scroll, just next scroll. To me. Good.
I like fireball scrolls.
Nothing to pick up on the guys, that's good.
So, again, back to picking up pace.
Yeah.
The little yellow dots on the screen, that's basically rats running around, right?
I never noticed it before. I didn't have the talent before, so I don't know. But probably yes.
Oh yeah, it's probably things you can talk to them, right?
Yeah, stuff like that. We'll figure that out. There's a chest up here. I think we should do chests.
Exploration. Pressure plates can be activated by your own body weight or by an object. They make a click sound when they're activated. Okay, so we need to put something on this one.
Good. What open up? I really want to go up here.
I think we have to approach from...
From the south? All right.
Hang on, we have to go through up the stairs.
Did it come from the stairs?
Yeah, we did. I'm so confused right now. Hang on. We did come from up there. We just walked past it because of the poisonous smoke.
Ah, yes, of course. Why don't you pop up here and burn it off?
I don't have to pop up there to do that.
I just set it on fire. I like fire.
I like big fires. I can hear the sound of it. Cannot lie. Nope, I don't think I can.
Nope. Oh, you gotta pop up here. Oh, yes. You gotta come up here.
Excuse me.
Absolutely.
We almost missed that on chest. That would have been tragic.
That would have been too bad.
I just removed my thing from the quick bar. Where's my? That's not what I wanted to do. Where are my talents and my skill thingies?
Talent and skill thingies.
No, but seriously, where are my? Where's?
I don't know. I'm new to this game.
Oh, damn it!
I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently, you don't either. I can draw my sword. Haha!
I need to figure out where I can get a hold of my. Where I can drag my talents into my skill thing.
Come on, it can't be this difficult.
Well, you try figuring it out.
I am trying to figure it out. Hold on, what are the keys? Controls. How did you do that?
I just dragged it.
Press K.
K.
Kilo.
Yeah, that would be the first. Yeah, I got it. Okay, so K, that's... Okay, well, now we know. Oh, yeah. I was supposed to do something up here, wasn't I?
Yeah, you're supposed to set stuff on fire. Oh! Bloody hell.
Yeah, I didn't say stand close, did I?
No, yeah. Clearly you didn't. And so there's some poison arrows in here.
Fantastic.
Setting them right over.
Thank you.
How about the other one? The other green part? Anything hidden behind here? Yes, maybe? No?
You want to set fire to it?
No.
Because I will.
Moving swiftly on. Was that the point? We were supposed to move up. Oh, no. Yes, no.
Woohoo!
Bang! Well, there's a crate. And in that crate, there is actually money and fish.
Hey, money and fish. Brutus received 85 gold from wooden crate.
Yes, and I'm snapper. Not sharing. Apparently, we're not sharing.
Nope, you're not sharing. Because you're not caring.
We should, if you're going to be a real mean maxi kind of guys, designate one guy for being the barterer.
Yeah, I know.
But there's probably going to be some items and stuff that will give us some boost.
So what clicked open when we did this whole thing? Aha! Uh-huh. It's the door behind us here. This one.
Right. Oh, is that? What is that? It's a purple intelligence potion. And a cooking pot. Here's a hammer. Do you need a new weapon? Some arrow shafts?
I don't need your shaft.
Right. I'm gonna give you the potion of intelligence because I don't believe in that sort of stuff.
Is it permanent or just temporary?
I believe temporary.
I found an empty bottle.
Well, good for you.
Yes.
Good for you.
I have a few of those standing right next to me. So...
Stone door! It's locked. We gotta find the key then.
Yeah. I see a pressure plate.
You see a pressure plate? Good! Why don't you walk over that pressure plate? That's one on the other side too. So there you go.
Yeah, so if you go and stand on the one on the other side.
Yeah, look at us.
Solving puzzles. Aren't we clever? I can walk through this one. And now we're trapped. Oh no. Oh! We saved.
Auto save successful.
That's never a good sign. This looks. Oh! There's green smoke coming out of that crypt.
Yeah, I think we should stay back.
I don't think green smoke is supposed to come out of crypts. Pardon me, but I do think that seems unnatural somehow.
It's Rage Quinn!
Okay, talk to Rage Quinn and see what he
wants. Alright, you don't get the talking option. I don't know why it talks to me, but that's okay. The living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead? A thieving fool insult the sanctity of the grave? The bloodstone defiler! Where is it? Well, fuck you. I don't know what they're talking about. I suppose you only crept along this sacred tomb for leisure. I suppose you have no lust for treasure of the dead. Ha!
I met a trio of strange robbed men at the entrance of the tomb.
Strange indeed. Robbed indeed, your trip shall not save you from retribution, deceiver. The bloodstone, deliver it now! And I made... I'm sorry, I can't do this.
He seems a bit upset because somebody took his stones.
Yeah, somebody nicked his stuff.
Yeah, and that was the idiots we met at the entrance to the cave, right?
I think it was.
So much for my clever plan of summoning the thing before the battle started, huh?
Well done, you.
Yeah, well.
Well, here it comes again.
I'll leave you to fight him in hand to hand, and I'll deal with the minions, okay?
I'll happily do so, yes. And he's stabbing me in the face. Oh, look at him go. Did you kill... You killed a skeleton with one bite?
Yep, of course I did.
Well, that's impressive. I gotta be honest.
I mean... Magic spider.
Knockdown failed.
Okay, so it's me now?
Yep, it's you.
It's me.
Hadouken!
Nice one.
Ermagerd!
I like the fact that your spider is tanking.
Apparently he is immune to poison.
He is. Alright, let's do this thing.
You missed. God, you're useless.
This is a tough crowd.
Tough crowd? What do you mean tough crowd? Look, this is how you do it. There he goes.
Yep.
Easy peasy.
Yes.
Really fail to see what's so hard about that. Ooh. Oh my.
It's not over.
Rage Quinn's ghost. Okay. Hi, Rage Quinn's ghost. Hello, fireball. It's on me. Oh, actually, it's on you.
It's...
Look. I brought...
Oh, crap.
I brought cookies and death. Well, mostly death. My spider wants to give you a hug.
I like that spider. It's pretty cool.
Can he give you a hug?
And the fact that he comes in right at the... Oh, there you go. Right in the beginning. It's pretty good.
Yeah. So, spider gave hug. Everything's fine.
Alright. We got malachite and some corroded copper rings. That sounds like stuff you'd like.
Corroded copper rings. My favorite. Here lies Master Rajakun's first apprentice. Killed by a fallen corpse. Shiny! Sell it!
Here lies Master Rajakun's second apprentice. Killed by dying.
Ooh, shiny.
And we're out.
Hey, we ported through that door. That's amazing. The water effects are actually kind of nice.
They're not that bad, are they?
Is this a lobster? No, not a lobster, but...
Yes, it is a fish trap.
It's a fish trap. Okay, I was...
Or an eel trap or something like that.
Can I help you?
Oh, now there's it's bartering time.
There's a book lying there as well. By their feet.
These guys seem very drunk.
They seem very drunk.
Who are you? We're legionaries, of course, on the lookout for orcs. For they've been attacking from the sea. God knows why they do it, but we stand firm. We of the Legion, liberators of Rivellion. Rivellon.
From Oldenburg, what do I know?
Rivellon.
No.
Rivellon. That's actually Norwegian pronunciation of that word.
Oh my god, don't.
Rivellon. There you go. Continue. Oh. Liberators of liquor too, aren't we, old chum?
There you go.
Just pipe down, will you, Bibius?
Yep. It's actually kind of cool. I can see the conversation when I'm standing next to you. So
okay, seems you are liberators. No, so you are liberators. You say seems you have been enjoying a drink or two. Let's change the subject. So you're liberators. You say aye, a noble word for watchdog. That, for that's what we do. Watch over the local dogs that ever so often aim for one another's throat and separate them to keep the peace. Separate by the sword. That is. Best way to claim a wily, best way to calm a wily dog is to neuter it. Ha ha ha! Spay for pay, legionnaire's motto. Spay for pay. remember to neuter and spay your pets. Just put a sock in it, will you, Biblius? Seems you've been enjoying a drink or two, or let's change this up. Seems you've been enjoying a drink or two. Ever kept the watch? Stood on lookout for hours on end? Bored stiff? Boredom's a demon, buddy. I'm not your buddy, mate. And Boos is the demon hunter. There. I do declare it's time for this hunter to take another shot. Huzzah!
We used to be security guards. It's bloody boring.
Yep, it is.
I wish I could drink at work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still wish I could.
Alright, so let's get rid of these bozos, eh? Can we kill them? Can we?
What do you want to know? About Counselor Jake. So it's Jake you're looking for. Ship sailed on that one, I'm afraid. Fellow's dead. Murdered!
Murdered?
Murdered. What can you tell me about Jake's murder? Can't tell you much, except that I heard he was found face down in a puddle of blood being used as a water fountain by his own pet mongrel. Okay. They say it was his wife that did it, and a bottle of brandy there, and a bottle of brandy there, right. A devilish flirt, that one. As if that proves anything, just keep your trap shut, will you, Bibius? Tell me more about those orcs, or I believe we are close to Sicil. That's random. Tell me more about those orcs. Bunch of barbaric bastards, the lot of them. They'll kill you, kill your spouse, and eat your children. We've been putting up a fight against them, to be sure, but they have the strength of an ox in every single one of their fingers. Takes an army to dress down a dozen. Well, we did bring a legion. Just bite your lip, will you, Bibius? I believe we're close to Sicil. I think my character has Asperger's or something, because that seems very random. Sicil, yes. We're fishermen come to live and street dogs come to die. Now, which of the two would you be, though? Just cut the cackle, will you, Bibius? Now then, stranger, if it's the city of Sicil you're looking for, you'll be heading in the right direction, even though most folks are trying to escape rather than reach a damn place these days. Not that I can blame them. This place is cursed, I tell you. First the dead rise from their graves, and then the entire tribes of orcs around sound the trumpets of war. You take to the rye for less.
There's a lot of talk in this game, isn't
it? Yep, hold on, not so quickly. You may not be an orc, but that doesn't mean I trust some outlander wandering the beach. Who's to say you're not a spy? Come on, I'm talking to the wizard. I'm taking you to the wizard. He'll squeeze the truth out of you one way or another. The wizard, you say? Sounds good to me. Lead the way. I don't need an escort, especially not a drunken one. Back off or face me. So you want to fight him or you want to go with him?
Yep, let's fight him.
Alright. In league with the orcs, are you? Then get ready to face the legion! Fight!
It's probably not a good idea. You probably shouldn't have fought him, but hey, there we go.
Well, I didn't start it, technically.
Technically. But we are going to finish it.
We are gonna finish it. So I wanna do that. And he comes down from the sky. He's an angel spider, that one.
And he is an angel spider.
Stabby! Poison failed. I never. That looks very impressive, but it doesn't do much, does it? Wow, he was a ranged fighter? I don't have the strength yet.
It is pretty cool. If I'm a bit closer, I can actually run through multiple enemies and stuff. But I was a bit far away.
I actually don't have... I was missing the angle.
Whee! Nom nom nom.
Oh!
That spider is really cool.
Yeah, but it didn't get him. Is it your turn? Yeah.
Yep.
Wow, these guys are a lot harder to beat than the other people we've been fighting.
Yeah, but they're almost dead.
So is my spider.
So is your spider.
So is my spider.
But I'm not dead.
Nope.
Oh, you set him on fire, didn't you?
I did.
Take... nothing.
Nothing! Ouch! I'm almost dead. Just so you know.
Well, there could be a quick game.
Use a healing potion or healing spell. Okay, I'm gonna use a healing potion now.
Yeah, you go for it.
And then I'm gonna... Then I'm gonna do that.
What was that?
So if you could, I set fire to the ground. So if you could knock that guy back, that would be... Or just kill him like that. That works too.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna run into the fire if you're gonna set him on fire. I'll start
throw something at him. Well, thank you for blocking his...
Shot. You're welcome, I'll just kill him.
Will do. Target is invisible. Really? Really?
Can't okay. see.
Well, we'll throw down some more oil and see if that works.
I'm gonna pick up this healing potion. And then, do I have any bows and stuff? Nope.
I can actually. You can have my bow. I can't give it to you in combat.
I can actually throw some stuff on him, I think. Nope. Yep. I think I hit him.
Ouch. There we go.
And there he goes. That's a lot of experience points.
Well, how much was it?
Alright, so 450.
Wow.
And now we can talk to each other. You see that there's an exclamation point above our heads.
Yes. Apparently we have something to say about all this.
I think we do.
Cooperative dialogue. It allows you to roleplay discussions between the two main... Oh, okay, so get into character. You're Brutus and I'm Alec. Right?
Yep.
Well, there we have it. Two dead legionnaires.
Ah, this feels wrong. We really shouldn't have. Yep, this feels like a conversation with you, actually.
I think you're right. We had no real reason to kill them. And yet, we did. In cold blood.
Yep.
Wow, we both got compassion plus one. So we're going to be good guys, is that right?
We usually play good guys.
So we're going to be good goody-two-shoes?
Let's do that then.
Okay, we'll be goody-two-shoes.
These guys were drunk at their post, they deserve to die, but let's try to keep it at the minimum.
Yeah, but still killing them gave us goody-two-shoe points.
I actually found some treasure over here if you want to see it.
Oh, I found a wooden earth staff. So I wouldn't say I went without treasure either.
Yeah.
Okay, what did you find?
Come on, follow me then.
Yeah, I'm fine. Man.
Follow me then.
Ich komme klar.
That's a dead spider.
Yes. That is very perceptive of you. There's some sand. And some rocks.
Look at this rock.
Look at my shit.
Remember when you said in the beginning you heard someone talking?
Yeah, you smile?
Yeah, I found them.
Uh-huh. So you were just pretending to not know what I was talking about.
Yield me unto the water. Woe is me.
Woe is
dry air, my sorry lord.
Oh, it's a clam. Look, a wanderer
goes
my way.
It is a clam.
Walking the sands upon which this poor shell must suffer. Who are you, Sir Shell? Call me Ishmael.
Ah, damn it.
Son of the sea, an outcast upon these wretched shores. An exiled shell, doomed to live under a canopy of arid sky, not his native tender water. Seems strange that you can talk. I'm just gonna ignore the fact that I'm talking to a shell. You say that you're doomed? My fate is a cruel one, I assure you. How many snot noses have held me up against their dirty little ears, only to claim they can hear the ocean? Of course they hear her, the brats. We're on the very edge of the great aquatic mother whose embrace I desperately long for. So, it's the sea's embrace you long for? Yes. Achievement unlocked. Shell shock.
God damn.
Yes. I, King of Pearls, ache to repose anew on his coral throne. Hurl me towards the water. Swing me as far as your arm's strength gives lease, and treasure long sunk I will grant
you. Yeah. Throw him into the bloody pond. Surely.
Okay. Yes, skip it. I will do what I... All this I've seen alive alone, alas. Okay. What do you say, kind knight? Will you return the King of Pearls to sea so he may yield you long-lost treasure? Kindness is his own reward, and there's the promise of treasure to boot. Let's throw him in the sea. King of Pearls, you say? Sounds lucrative. Let's sell him to a local merchant. Okay, we're going to toss him into the ocean, right?
Yeah, why not? We're good, guys.
Oh, you have to agree with me.
Ooh. I have to.
Okay, now we're altruistic plus one.
Yep.
Liberator, kind benefactor, bless me with the might of your sea-bound pitch.
See, I have returned where every wave feels like a mermaid's kiss. May the bounty of the deep be yours, along with my eternal gratitude.
Okay. Oh, he just tossed a chest at us.
Yeah.
Was there anything good in it?
Man's got a... No, nothing interesting. Certainly not 126 gold.
No? Okay. I believe you, because you're the good guy, right? So you wouldn't lie to me, would you? No.
I wouldn't lie to you.
Would you lie to me, shit, baby?
Somebody was singing something there? Do you hear that?
That, I don't know.
Very disconcerting.
That was weird.
You're picking up the shells too, right?
Yes, of course. I'm an idiot. It's a CRPG, you can pick up every fucking thing.
It's a sim. Whoa, what right. The fuck? Why would you leave that on the public beach? Seriously, that looks dangerous. That looks like a health hazard. What the hell is it? Waypoint portal. Oh, okay. You are here. Crystal Beats. Oh. Oh, it's one of those things.
Yeah. Pretty handy.
Yeah.
I'm assuming.
Diablo 1 and Borderlands called. They want their game mechanic back. Well, that's...
Yeah. Hey, there's some mounds. I got a shovel. I don't know, look at the mound.
I don't have the right tool for digging.
Oh, well, you... So
apparently
did.
I did.
Oh, it's... Golden teaspoon! Pretty! Sell it! I like descriptions. Very descriptive.
Yeah, shiny. Alright, let's get on with them.
Let's get it on.
Maybe a bit of a quick save, maybe?
Something like that?
Yes. Quick save. Successful. And as we approach this glorious city and the game saves properly, I think it's time to call the episode. So, Walter Barrel. Good. Thank you guys for watching. I've been Alex Berg, and you've been...
Helge.
And the rest of you guys have been whoever. So, see you guys around. Cheers.
Yeah, have fun.